Manchester, and we did the board. Plane. It's only 4:15, but lovely sunset. Arrived in Saudi, tired, but all good. Just come through and just waiting for the luggage, and off we go. We are all through, and I'm about to have a coffee. It's about 6 in the morning before I get to my hotel. I'm gonna have a nice coffee. They got these everywhere in Saudi Arabia. They don't have pubs or anything, it's just coffee shops. Everybody waiting to pick up other people. It's 4:40 in the morning. Just got an Uber to my hotel. And yeah, I'm sort of feeling tired, but there's the advert, guys. There's one of them. Just really pleased here, guys. Great flight. Case comes straight through, and support of the guys said, look, you know, I'm waiting for my payment, and it came through in like within half an hour. So, you know, it's always a relief. And we got straight through, so excited now that I'm here. And there's a gallery that I talked to as well, that talking about exhibiting the piece, so there's a possibility of showing it in the gallery as well as some different areas here. So be good. Just thought I'd landed safe and sound, and off to hotel. Chat soon. Told that this place here is flashing. It's called Burj Mamlaka. It's a great place to go for food. So I might take a little dress nice. You got a dress, man. Okay, look at that. That's cool. It's a hotel. There's lovely food there as well. Unfortunately, I'm not staying there. Art gallery in Saudi Arabia.